Yeah. Found it. See, don't ever get confused when you put shit somewhere. You might lose it. Hey, Big Mac.
Yeah.
He ugly as ever, but I love him.
See, but you're not even sold that
good. Yeah, that's...
So I sold, like, damn near a whole, like, two
zippers. I just opened my bag today. I went to a Target last night. I'm starting to leave it at KP. I told him, bro. I'm like, you're not getting no lower than 850. My partner wants to sell it to you for 9.
That's the issue right there. You're allowing yourself to be a maniac to people. Like, yeah. My buddy's like, do it for 25, and I told him, no, $30, flat out. If they don't want to pay the price, they can fuck off and go somewhere else. I make twice as much money just selling the meat as it is.
Okay.
Nobody realizes that. That's why people call me an asshole, because I am strict on my shit. I'm not going to sit there and show you love prices when you didn't show me love prices.
Sure. The only one who showed you love prices was me.
Like, Toast, Trevor.
Me?
Yeah, like.
Yeah, there's still one in the head, and I'm holding like this. It's not how old a gun. It's like that.
Okay.
Well, I can't shoot myself. Yeah, did he add you to it when I mentioned you on my snap? Hey, did that Logan kid add you on my mention? Yeah, bro, he's fucking every 2 seconds, bro. Can I come through? And he's like, yo, I just got a new gun with new mags and new rounds. I'm like, that makes me want to serve you a whole lot less.
Now, the last person that Robbie booked me knows said they didn't want to come inside because I had
it. Oh, big bucks in the cut, that nigga?
The fuck him,
yeah.
So.
Yeah, bro, fucking John's in jail for murder, so he got his time. You can't get trouble with my game.
No.
Oh, that's what's up. Mm-hmm. Even if you got drugs in here, you can't get trouble with
it. He was like, I got my, he's like, where'd you get the weed? He's like, my buddy just gave it to me. Obviously, cops know.
No
one just gives you weed.
Yeah, no one just gives you weed.